grabbing a stability ball, you are going to get a plank on the ball, keeping the joints aligned at the shoulder, hip, knee, and ankle. You're going to proceed to do small circular motions with your elbows on the ball, clockwise and counterclockwise, for a set amount of time.